a Soccer Performance Academy Stobie Stars. Hope you guys are doing well. As we get ready for the weekend, just wanted to say how we are excited about getting ready for this tournament, getting ready for our futsal matches all the way from 3v3, 5v5, and futsal. We know it is an action jam-packed schedule, but ultimately, this is something that's going to be amazing for their development. With that being said, our director of coaching, Daniel Bird, has a couple words and really just some things to really start to process as we get ready to go through this weekend. We hope you have an amazing weekend. We'll see you guys soon. Take care.
Hello, Soccer Performance Academy parents, Stobie Star. So happy that you guys are getting settled into our little rhythm here that we've got. Enjoyed it last week. Futsal this week, we've got the combined games. Look for a couple of things with your players. How quick are they playing? Are they playing one and two touch? Are they passing and moving, or do they pass and then stand? How accurate are their passes? Are they going to their target and their destination, or is it going to the opposition? Because once it goes to the opposition, that creates transition, and transition often results in goals against. Encourage your players to play quick and play accurate. The other thing is encourage your kids to try hard, because in futsal, a lot of times, and please hear me, a lot of times kids who are developing will play according to the scoreboard, which means maybe they go two goals down. And instead of rebounding and bouncing back and playing to their ability, then the depression or the anxiety sets in and they don't play to their full potential. So encourage your kids not to quit and to keep trying hard. Because remember, in 5v5 small-sided and in futsal small-sided, goals can happen in 30 seconds, 20 seconds. It could be 3-0, and all of a sudden it could be 4-3. So encourage your kids not to give up, to try hard, to play quick, play one and two touch, and enjoy the game. It should be a fun day. Thanks so much. We'll see you out there.